here in San Diego for this matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the San Diego Chargers. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Always a threat, and he'll start his return now.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle, everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
First down on the way. Quarterback drops back, play action. He's looking long. He's got some daylight, and he's pushed out of bounds.
That was a nice play by everybody on the football field that time. Nice throw, beautiful catch. It's a shame he didn't score. Just short of the end zone now. Can the defense stop him and keep him to a field goal try?
Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. And the give to Frank Gore. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, this early in the game, to watch the opposing offense march down the field and get inside the 20, this keeps the defense, they might be shaking a little, but if they stop them here to a field goal try or worse, that'll get their confidence back.
In the books, touchdown.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
Comes up short. It's still early in this one. The 49ers lead by 6. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Come to the line, and it's first down. Takes it from the strong eye. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
San Diego, Phil, finished 8-8 a year ago. It was a strange season. A good start. A big-time slump in the middle of the year. They tried to rally late, as they often do, but failed to make it to the postseason.
It was a strange season, no doubt about it, when you talk about the San Diego Chargers. But they held together, Jim, and gave themselves a chance at the end. And I'll just say this. Going into this year, look out. There they are once again. North Turner, an aggressive coach. They still have Phillip Rivers at quarterback, so they're always going to be explosive.
Looks like a gain of 3, maybe 4.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
It's Navarro Bowman in on the play.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Third down. They'll go shotgun here. Surveys. Throwing now to his left. The tackle was made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. The offense is back on the field here with 4th and 3 to go. playing press coverage to the outside. The quarterback's calling something out.
Offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing three for the first.
Pump fake, not yet.
That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
The 49ers come onto the field now for this next series. First down, offense readying for the snap. Frank Gore gets it here. And they tackle him there at the 34. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. And here we have second down.
Steps back to throw. Launching it deep. And he's intercepted.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver. Makes the break at the perfect time and gets the interception.
They face first down. Dropping back to throw. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
First down here. And the carry to Ryan Matthews. That's a gain of seven.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get into secondary and make a big play?
He gets it again on this drive. Shakes off the hit. He stacked up at that point.
Good job by the running back that time, breaking tackles, finding the open hole, and picking up those extra yards.
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. That pass looks like a little miscommunication. Second down after the incompletion. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Just going up. And attacking the football. And you know why they can attack those footballs? Because they know they can't be hit. They're defenseless, so they get a free chance.
Trying to beat the play clock. It's going to be a delay of game penalty.
Delay of game on the offense.
The Chargers getting set for the point after. Makes the PAT. And after that extra point, the Chargers lead by one. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He's got a chance to return this one. Shoved out of bounds. Niners ready to take over the football. First down coming up. Dropping back three. No one was open.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. From the shotgun. Looking to the right side and throwing. That ball was going the other way. Shoved to the sideline.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signal he's given to the receiver outside.
The defense did not give up an inch.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Second down coming up. Quarterback drops back, inhales the pass, breaks the tackle. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. The formation here, shotgun. The defense gets a sack.
You know, when you get sacked like that, it just comes down to the quarterback. You hate to put all the pressure on him, but you have to know it. In this league, the rules, you can throw it away, so no use holding on to that football and taking those hits, and most importantly, and losing those yards and putting your team in a tough position.
Screen play is on. Shrugs off the first hit. Chargers in the end zone. The Chargers getting set for the point after. And the extra point is good. Nick Novak ready for the kickoff. And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. The 49ers come onto the field for their next series. Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Will go ground. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Looking at every option. Taking off. And that gains a few. Minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
Here we go now. Here we go. Here we go.
a reception on second down, but not enough for the first. Third down. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Third down and 10. Stands in the pocket. Makes the catch. Tackle down at the 42-yard line.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Under pressure and incomplete.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
The quarterback's calling something out. Second down following that incompletion.
Ohio! Ohio!
Three-step drop. He's looking to go down. That ball is picked off. And he's knocked out of bounds.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Matthews running to the right. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Second down following the run. Set up screen. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The tackle was going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
That reception gave them the first down. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
That little throw was good for only three, so it's now second down and 7. Ahmad Brooks brings the quarterback down.
That time I give all the credit on that sack. I got to give it to the secondary. It is truly a coverage sack. Nowhere to throw the football, so the quarterback keeps hold on to it, and look what happens. The defense gets there.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Off the mark. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Out of the gun, eyeing that left side. They pick up the first down with that reception. Knocked out of bounds.
Good job by the offense, getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Going for the home run. And it's thrown incomplete.
Back!
about to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Under fire on that throw.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series.
Hey. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
And he's taken down.
This quarterback is showing us he can do everything. Good in pass coverage down the field. Physical at the point of attack. Can tackle running backs when they come out there. And how about that blitz that time? Good timing and gets the sack on the quarterback.
Drives it through for the field goal.
Jim, they get the field goal at that time, and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
And he begins his return. Tackled down at the 22. Niners getting ready now to start their drive. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Going across the middle, right where it had to be.
And you see zone defenses. Throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
First down here. They're going back up top. Melvin Ingram gets to the quarterback.
Outside linebackers can get to the quarterback. They are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker. And we saw it that time on display.
And we've reached the two-minute warning. Second and 14 after the set. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Three-step drop. Interception by Eric Weddle. They've got him down there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow, no chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
It's first down as they head to the line. And the give to Ryan Matthews. He's got some daylight. He gets into the end zone, capping off the long run.
You don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL. But not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
Chargers getting set for the kickoff. And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. Tackled down at the 22.
Number 19 on the return.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
The quarterback that time realized it was zone coverage. He just waited for the defense to get out of position, and he threw it to the open hole.
They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers. Now first and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Ball's spotted away.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Wide receivers bunched up. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking across the middle, on the money, in on the stop.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots, and then it helps when your receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough kick.
The Chargers ready to return the kick. They're setting up the return. He steps out. Chargers getting set now for their next series. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Safety valve time. Tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm.
Nice catch by the receiver, but still doesn't get a first down.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Split backfield here. Trying to find it. Interception.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. But nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First down on the way. Out of the shotgun formation. He'll throw it over the middle. Ball's picked off. Breaks free. Has some space to work with. Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
What an interception by the defense, and not only that, look at that reach. Turn. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
Count it. The 49ers in kickoff return formation.
The 49ers get ready to start their drive.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Play action fake, looking to throw, scanning the field. Knocked away, incomplete. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
This will most likely be the final play before the half ends.
Looking down the field. That pass incomplete. Got a flag. They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. So that's it for the second quarter. Halftime is coming up. We'll have a little first half analysis as we continue on EA Sports after this. The receiving team has the recovery. Chargers are getting set for their next possession.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Ryan Matthews takes the handoff. No huddle time.
1 yard loss on the play.
After running it, it's second down. The quarterback's calling something out
from the gun. The quarterback throws to the right. No room to complete that one.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
It'll be third down.
Working that left side. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Should be a routine punt.
Again, we'll try to return this one. Has some space to work with. That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
That's why they put this guy back there to return punts, because they knew he had the talent, the speed to make it happen. He did that time, and they get a touchdown out of it.
Extra point is good. The Chargers ready to return the kick. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. He's brought down. Chargers come onto the field now for this next series.
They face first down.
And the carry to Ryan Matthews. And tackled down at the 43-yard line. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Brings it in. They tackle him for a loss.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Yeah.
The quarterback's hovering out instructions.
From the gun. He looks to his left. Reaches in. Swats it away.
That incompletion by the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Challenging the interception. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that's a good sight for all the fans to see. He gets up and walks off the field, and I think he's going to be okay. He's just going to need a couple minutes to catch his breath, and we'll see him back on the field. Looks like shortly. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
You do not have to be as accurate as a quarterback when you're thrown against zone defenses. There's nobody close to knock it down. So that time, not a great throw, but because it was his own defense, he still gets the completion.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Delay of game on the offense. Repeat, first down.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the ball's out. That is not a turnover. That is truly a takeaway by the defense. Their hustle to the football, the hard hitting, that's what got them the takeaway.
First down here.
Obvious running play here out of the strong eye.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down. Move those chains and keep this offense going.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
The defense comes out of the nickel.
Second and six. They'll run with it again.
That's a gain of six.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there. And it's good for a few yards. It gets him another first down.
That big gainer on the ground gives them now a first down.
They'll stay on the ground on first down.
And picks up maybe three or four.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. That second down coming up.
Trying to work that left side. Touchdown!
Wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. And you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
The Chargers getting set for the point after.
He made it.
And following the extra point, the Chargers are leading by 18.
Nick Novak ready for the kickoff. Touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
First down coming up.
Quick drop back.
Trying to work the middle of the field. Gains 19.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Tackles made.
It's just not done enough, I think, in the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch, and a big play.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
They're going to get him here for a sack.
Nice job that time for the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL, stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback too.
No chance to throw. Another sack.
They're going to the hurry up offense and they're back to the line quickly.
Defense comes to the line ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? Airing it out. The defense doubled up on that one.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
This will be a long one for three.
The field goal try. Yes, sir.
15 minutes to go. Welcome to the fourth quarter.
Nice little recovery that time by the field goal holder. He gets it in position. This kicker, he is a machine right down the middle.
The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Chargers ready to take over. The football.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Matthew. They bring him to the turf.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. First down and 10. On first down, it's back to the ground game. That picks up 7.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Second down.
Looking to the right side and throwing. No way that would be completed.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
The offense needs 2 yards here on third down following the incompletion. That catch will keep the drive alive.
Well, the quarterback's just too worried about the stats. So he throws that short pass, picks up a couple yards instead of throwing it down the field.
Detroit! Detroit!
About to take the snap inside the 20. And they sack the quarterback.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
This will be second down. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Antonio Gates hauls it in. That's a touchdown.
Nothing like it for a quarterback, I'll tell you that. I loved it. Throw a little short pass and just root your guy on and watch him score a touchdown. Pretty exciting stuff.
The Chargers getting set for the point after. And the point after is good. And after that extra point, the Chargers are leading by 22. Chargers getting set for the kickoff. Come onto the field for their next series.
The quarterback's calling something out. First down here.
Just a quick drop back. That pass play picks up the first down.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Catch made by Mario Manningham. He's got the touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. He drops back to throw, gets away from the heat. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. They're lining up here for the onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Chargers getting ready now to start their drive.
It's first down as they head to the line.
And the give to Ryan Matthews. He's got a wide open alley. Breaks the long one for the touchdown.
How about the blocking up front? Lets the running back get in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive, he avoids the tackles and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
And following the extra point, the Chargers lead by 23.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation.
And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. The tackle is made. The 49ers getting set now for their next series.
They bring in the extra tight end.
Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Second and 10.
Stands in the pocket.
All kinds of time. Melvin Ingram gets to the quarterback.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker, and we saw it that time on display.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback?
Scans the field. He had no time to get set.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down.
When you decide to go for it on fourth down as a head coach, you've got to realize that you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
Chargers get ready to start their drive.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Justin Smith brings the quarterback down.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
2 minutes to go in the second half. Second down here.
Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
On the way, third down.
They'll go shotgun here. He'll fire it out to the left. And the throw, it's incomplete.
Number 84, the intended receiver on the play.
Nick Novak lining up for the field goal. The kick is through for three.
Well, even though they get the field goal that time, it's still disappointing. You get in that position, you'd like to score a touchdown.
And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. Good piece of tackling.
The 49ers are getting set for their next possession.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
That ball has been picked off. They pounce on him there.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
They bring in an extra defensive back.
First and 10. Ryan Matthews takes the handoff. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Throws out the arm.
An off-tackle run, it's the staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
Second down and 5.
Staying on the ground. Gains 15.
Well, this game is close. This offense has got a lead. We're down in the red zone. Got to be very careful in situations like this.
The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout.
Let's go. All right, man. Lucky 56. Lucky 56.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
No separation at all. Incomplete.
A lot of ways you can play it here. You got a small lead. You're in the red zone. You stay aggressive. Try to score. Catch the defense off guard. Not me. I think I'd play it very safe.
Back down, Detroit! Detroit!
From the red zone.
Second down and 10. The throw to the left.
The margin is increased with another touchdown.
Well, Jim, with that touchdown this late in the game, that ices it. And if you could sing, you could, I'd let you say it's turned out the lights, but we know you can't sing. So the game is over.
Novak, ready for the kickoff. And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. The 49ers come onto the field now for this next series.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Two tight ends on the field here.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
Second down coming up. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Dropping back 3. The quarterback. That's an interception. That'll stop the play right there.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
First down on the way.
From the shotgun. Looks around. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Dante Whitner picks off that pass.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the